Good morning, this is Dr. Ravichandran along with Ariel, presenting this paper to you today. And my topic for today is examining the International Baccalaureate Teachers Inquiry Cycle using in that pedagogical approach using WorkPro software. To begin with, I would straight away wanted to explain as to what exactly is WorkPro before I move on to other part of my presentation. WorkPro is a software tool that allows teachers to look at the variety of video segments and to analyze them according to their interest. In this study, an attempt has been made to examine if WorkPro can be provided as an alternative solution for the international baccalaureate teachers at the PYP level in examining their inquiry cycle. Inquiry cycle is an important factor which is being used in the IB classroom by the teachers. Therefore, this particular task has been taken over to examine how far the WorkPro software can adapt and adopt to the IB standard requirements. So using video as a tool for demonstrating pedagogical technique has been popular since mid-1980s and remains so today as per this literature by Sherin 2004. Still, research finds that without deep understanding of practice they observe, teachers may not be able to implement a new pedagogical strategy as it was intended. In this study, an attempt has been made to examine the video observation using WorkPro software tool on teachers who are using Inquiry Cycle in their classroom, especially, as I said earlier, at the PYP level. Classroom today are too complex and teachers are expected to complete the lesson in a stipulated time, focusing the pedagogical practices and approaches in which the curriculum is designed. For inquiry learning, for example, inquiry learning is a well-known technique and is a respected method in education, yet many teachers around the world still do not employ inquiry cycle in the instruction as per the requirement set. In the international baccalaureate context, inquiry-based curriculum is found worldwide in multiple languages across primary, middle and secondary academic level. Nearly 1 million students in over 140 countries are engaged in curriculum that is grounded in meeting student and teachers' need for today's critical challenges. So it has been a very, very important factor for the international baccalaureate teachers to imbibe these things and adopt and adapt in their classroom teaching. IB teachers imbibe the inquiry learning practices to take it within the classroom settings. As you can see from this literature, qualitative study reviewed an IB school's culture of inquiry in IBO school in Turkey and describes challenges across teachers face meeting requirement for inquiry within the curriculum in the IBO PYP. The author calls for research in other PYP schools to look more closely at inquiry learning in those situations. So there has been certain research already carried out by other researchers, but however, as you can see in this literature, they say that additional researchers are important in this field, especially in how far inquiry learning is adopted among the IB schools and the teachers. So as such, if you go and see what is inquiry based cycle for international baccalaureate education is all about, it says various inquiry models as such, which is adopted across various pedagogical applications. You can see here, these are the various inquiry cycles which are adopted across different educational needs. But however, in the international baccalaureate context, inquiry-based learning has following elements in the cycle, inquiry cycles, which I'll explain you in detail. Since in this study focused on international baccalaureate education, the inquiry cycle that was utilized in this study was based on research by Kath Murdoch in 2015 and includes the following stages. So the first one is tuning in, the second one is finding out, sorting out, next, going further and making conclusions. So this is what is the inquiry cycle model, which is predominantly adopted by the international baccalaureate education teachers. So this research study used qualitative analysis, of course using this WorkPro software tool, and video capture from the observations were utilized for analyzing the same. Two class complete observation for 40 minutes each were video captured and uploaded in WorkPro software tool to examine the pre-service teachers' application of inquiry cycle in the classroom context. So you can see here, this is what is, I'll show you a demo also, don't worry, but this is what I have placed in my paper, wherein I have shown how the two classroom has been uploaded in the software and the timeline to complete the inquiry cycle has been examined. And you can see whatever the WorkPro generates out of the analysis is on the qualitative aspect. And these are the inquiry cycles which has been tested across various teaching classes. And I would jump to the findings because I need to show you some demo, it will take some time. Therefore, coming to the conclusion part, you can see here this feature of comparing the video timeline between the case one observation and that of the case two observation makes the WorkPro software robust tool for analyzing the teacher classroom observation. So there is no doubt that WorkPro serves as a very powerful tool for examining the observation, classroom observation. Further, if this tool is being deployed as a browser-based application, then it would be a powerful source for every international baccalaureate teachers to look WorkPro as a tool for self-evaluation of their pedagogical practices. At the same time, to understand and imbibe the feature of this WorkPro software, it seems a challenging task, and for the pedagogical community which intend to adopt WorkPro culture, the school needs a long time to decide and get adequate training. Further, it needs individualized training to understand how this WorkPro architecture works for educational setup with proper training, which makes the deployment of WorkPro a time-consuming process. Nevertheless, looking at outcome of WorkPro and what it can generate, it makes it to be worthwhile investment for all the schools that wishes to examine and analyze the teacher classroom observation with professional touch. So this is the final findings of this particular observation between teachers at different classroom at PYP level using the WorkPro software, and how it works, I'll just show you a demo. Just give me a minute. You can see here how this works. The observation class and the observation first class and second class is uploaded, and you can see here the timeline is being examined across both the classes. How the teacher deliver the inquiry cycle is being analyzed by the system appropriately based on various timelines and the time taken for them to complete each activity or each step, and the WorkPro automatically generates the statistical data out of the observations in this form. So this is what I am showing you out of the WorkPro software which we have done, and this gives you a certain idea about how far this WorkPro software can serve as a powerful tool to capture the teacher's observation and These are the references for my presentation. And any questions you can always post. So the main idea behind this particular paper is to examine the inquiry cycle used by the IB teachers in their pedagogical approach and the software which has been used to examine this particular observation, whatever I have demonstrated, is using the WorkPro software. So this WorkPro software not only is very useful tool for observation purpose, but also in the case of engineering courses also, this can be taken to understand the timeline differences between each observations. So this becomes a very, very powerful tool for any educational institution that wishes to adopt such system. And this one was tried with the PYP teachers at an international baccalaureate school. So this is my presentation for the day. Hope you enjoyed. Any questions, you are most welcome. Thank you.